Hello, everybody. Rinamew here, and welcome to Scott Pilgrim vs. the World, the game. As y'all have seen, that's what we're doing. We're Scott Pilgrim. He's trying to go out with Ramona. And, well, we need to defeat the seven evil boyfriends. Let's go! Start! We're gonna go Average Joe since I haven't ever played this game and I'm not sure if I'm good with beat-em-ups. Select a kick. Well, let's be Scott, right? Ooh, pink shirt Scott! Oh, this reminds me so much of the Super Nintendo Mario. Snowy Torrential, don't be late for the big snow. Fast attack, that's a strong attack, that's jumping. You're my weapon of mass destruction. Let's go. Okay, dude. You should have been a weapon of mass destruction. Ta-da! Check both sides of the road. I can only check one side, so let's go. Always. Oh, dang it, I was trying to pick up something. Oh, I don't have that much health. Oh, that was my health. Okay, we need some health over here. So that helps. You can jump like that and that. And surprise attack failed. Okay, so. Woo! some coins. What is this? No idea. Okay, so it said double AB. Oh, so it was just a dash attack. I'm gonna use this guy to hit you! And what a technical win! You know, I could bang you with things. Let me see. Okay, I should have not done that. I was bullying you so hard. This will pale in comparison. Uh-oh. Punts not available. I'm gonna throw your mate at ya! Hiya! Hiya! What you gonna do? Hit your mate? Double dash attack! Double dash attack! Have 6 health. You nissy. Oh, 0 health. How dare you? Your thing. That's for hitting your mate. Oh, come on. You have to defend myself from 3 attacks? Woohoo! We all got each other. Nope, nope, nope. Hitting myself. Okay. Oh no, that's too violent for me. Ooh. Alrighty. Okay, I'm 4 HP. HP. Dash. So it will be... I did saw that though. Hello though. Mystery though. Subway. Speed highway. Okay. Woo! Okay, avoid piggies. Did we just skip on up? Snowball fight! I think that's why we had the highway space thingy to avoid all this. Okie dokie. Let's get going, little boy. Secret hole! Huh. We got 36 bucks. I have no money for this. I am so sorry. I'm out. So the star means that's a store. Oh, come on. I only have 3 HP left. We can make it. Yeah. Okay, we only have 22 HP left. Are not a good puppy. Okay, sir. Okay. Come on, hit me. Hit me. HP. Okay. Come on, come up, come up, come up. I'm out. Space highway. Oh boy. Odd. the hell happened here?
Jupata! Ramon first, evil ex-boyfriend.
Cool. Excuse me, what? Okay, and that's Rumble. Oof. I ain't gonna survive this. Come on. Okay, I cannot hit in that moment. Zero lives. Come on, I know I need to throw this. And I avoid the chair hitting myself. Okay, can we avoid hitting myself with the same chair over and over again? How many times I can hit myself? Okay, we calculate over here and then throw it there. Okay, so... well, we can jump in, hit, jump in. Oh. Oh, come on. I'm losing half of my health with my own hits. Ow. Come on, that beam is not down here. Those golden babes are getting me trouble. I don't need to worry about them. I'm gonna worry about you. Ah! No! You're not hammy-hammy-high-ing me! This is entertaining, but I lost all my life there. Like, I'm not good at beat em ups.
Aw, that's so cute.
Look, kind of like, you know what we have. I think I'm gonna call it a day. Thank you so much for watching. This game is a bit out of the pace than the normal one. I hope you all enjoyed this. I had my little laughs, my fun. I hit myself with a chair so many times. Like, wow. How many times can I hit myself? Multiple. I hope y'all have a great day. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and we'll come back for the next one. Bye!